Sawadika! Happy Monday! How do you feel today? Good? My name is Yumiko. Welcome to Crude Arts Beginners with I Class. I'm very excited. We are doing our very first time online live class. Also, I'm very grateful that we can still connect each other and then we can still engage so that we can keep moving. All right, are you ready? All right, let's get started. All right, first one, we're gonna do jumping jacks, okay? Make sure when you do jumping jacks, touch to the top, okay? My thumb, ready, 20, ready, go.
One more.
straight. All right. We're gonna do 20 push-ups first, right? All right. My count. Ready? One, all the way up. Stay there, stay there. Don't drop. All right, halfway.
Seconds here.
How do you feel? Good? Alright, so we're gonna do kicking today. Before we're gonna do a technical portion, you're gonna do like a basic stance and then tiger walk. Okay, so yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go over with the very basic stance, okay? Go with your shoulder wide, one leg back. If you're right-handed, right leg back, okay?
Can you see? This might be better.
Can you see me? All right, so shoulder wide, one leg back, not too wide and not too narrow. Good distance is from this to elbow, okay? This is the distance. You wanna keep this distance all the time, okay? All right, keep hands up. Okay, this is boxing. This is Muay Thai, okay? Left arm. cheek level, right? We are not going to do this, little bit out, right? Front up, move. Like dancing, back and forth, move, move. Back and forth, back and forth. Make sure you're too down, and then make sure you're not tight. Relax your shoulder, but like tight your guard, okay? Right, tiger walk is going straight. Okay, move forward and move back. Okay, you're gonna go together. Move, move, move. Okay, you're gonna go 1, 2, 3. Stay 1, 2, 3. Go back 1, 2, 3. Stay 1, 2, 3. Go forward 1, 2, 3. Stay 1, 2, 3. Go back 1, 2, 3. Stay 1, 2, 3. Go forward 1, 2, 3. Stay 1, 2, 3. Chin down. Go 1, 2, 3. Stay 1, 2, 3. Make sure when you go moving back and forth, don't do this too much. Make sure your leg is like stable, okay? All right, we're gonna go one more time, okay? Go 1, 2, 3. Stay 1, 2, 3. Go back 1, 2, 3. Stay 1, 2, 3. Good. All right, so next one. We're gonna do like kicking, okay? Today we're gonna do kick. Keep hands up. When we do kicking, make sure your floor is not slippery, okay? I don't want you to get injured. Make sure your floor is like good, right? So keep hands up, step out. When you step out, leg up, okay? Look, step out, and come back, okay? Move, 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 step out. Don't drop your hand when you kick. Some people kicking like this, okay? Make sure your hands up, okay? Always protect yourself, okay? Keep hands up, move, move, step up, back. All right, we're gonna go together, okay? 10, my count, ready, go 1, move, back, move, 2, back, 3, 4, make sure you blow your foot, okay? No flat foot. 5. Move. 6. Move. 7. Move. 8. Move. 9. All right, we're gonna go the other side, okay? Switch your stance. 1, 2, 3, move, move. Same way, okay? Also, when you step out, make sure you move your foot, not flat foot, right? Up. Move, move. All right, go 1, 2. So can we go next one? Okay, we're gonna go next one. Next one, we're gonna add walk and then kicking, okay? So when you walk, lifted up the leg, not inside, a little bit outside, okay? Make sure you're stable, okay? Not like this, not too much body weight forward, a little bit body weight back. Okay, we're gonna practice the walking first. We're gonna go together. Ready? One, up. Two, up. Three, up. Four, up. Five, up. Six, up. Seven, up. Nine, up. Ten, up. All right, we're gonna go the other side. Switch your hands. One, two, three. Okay, go one, up. Two, up. Three, up. Four, up. Good. Five, up. Six, up. Seven, up. Eight, up. Good. Nine, up. Ten, up. All right, sit your stance again. One, two, three. All right, so we're gonna add block. One, two, reset, and then kick in, okay? You're gonna go slow. Okay, don't go too fast. You're gonna do properly. Okay, walk, up, eight. One, two, step out, and then kick it, okay? All right, we're gonna go together. High count, keep arms up, chin down. Ready, go, one, One, move, When you finish one thing, don't drop your hands like this and then relax, okay? Be ready for the next all the time, okay? Two, three, four, four, walk, five, walk, six, walk. Eight. All right, eight. Walk. Eight. Nine. Walk. Eight. Nine. Right? Nine. Walk. Eight. Ten. Walk. Eight. Ready? All right, walk, one, two, and then kick. Ready? One, walk, eight. Two hands up, two down. Two, eight. Three, walk, eight. Four, walk, up,
Do you have any question? So far, so good? All right, so we're gonna do a little bit burnout. All right, we're gonna do a little bit burnout, okay? Whoa! One, two. Two double kick, fast, kick out. One, two. And then power kick, okay? Fast kick, power kick, okay? Whoa! One, two. Fast, fast. And then get ready. And then power kick, okay? Fast, fast. Power, speed and power, right? All right, are you ready? Ready, ready? Are you ready? Yeah? All right, let's do it. All right, keep hands up, team down. All right, walk first. You're gonna go slow first, okay? Follow me, right? Walk, one, two, fast, one, two, and then kick. Ready? You got it? All right, we're gonna go together. Keep on up, team down though. Ready? Go two, walk, one, two, and fast, fast, and then kick. Good. Two, that's two. Three, walk, one, two, fast, fast, and then kick. Three, that's three. Move, move. Four, walk, and fast, one, power kick, move, move. Five, walk, and fast, fast, and then power kick. Good. Five, walk, and hands up and down. Five, walk, Hands up, chin down. Eight. Eight. Eight.
Do you have any question? Good. All right, let's do a little bit stretch.
If you have like any question, please bring please leave your comments on the comment place. Okay? You're trying to answer any question as much as possible. How do you feel? You feel good? And also please give us any feedback so that we can get can make it better. This is our first time to try this way, so I hope like you liked it, and then please give us a feedback so that we can make it better. Gonna end this class, beginner's class, Monday, beginner's class. Good. Good job, guys. Sadika. I'm here next 2 minutes. So please, if you have like any question, I can answer here. So if you have any question, when is the next one? My class, I'm usually teaching at Kruda Muay Thai Monday, 11 to 12:30, and Wednesday, same time, morning class, and then Friday, 6 to 7:30 for mixed class. So I can come back. I can teach again Wednesday, same time. What do you think? How do you feel? If you have like any requests, let me know. Okay. Do you have any other question? Also, let us know what you wanna learn too. Like, just give us like any feedback. Good. I'm very happy. So I think I'm gonna finish this class and end the stream. I'm gonna wait 30 more seconds. And if you don't have any question or like any question, any requests, any feedback, give us a message. We have like Instagram, we have Facebook, also we have a website too. So check our website, any social media, and then give us feedback. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Sarika. Have a good day, guys.